Hi guys, and welcome to tutorial on how to make four videos in one side by side. I prepare in advance four videos including milk, squirrel, tooth and beautiful water dragon. And to combine all these things, you will need to click on your, for example, milk and drag the milk video in the track one and make it all to the left. If you don't make it to left, it will be black because you need to play it. So just put it on the dead end of the left side. Okay, let's put the squirrel inside. Let's put the tooth inside on the third track and this beautiful water dragon on the track four. So let's just move as you can see. You can click on this and move around the canvas, and you can move even outside the canvas if you don't need that video, I don't know, in your process. So just put this in the upper left corner. These little circles you can adjust the size of the image. It's well known. Okay, let's now or click on this track 3, the tooth, or click it on the canvas, on the tooth, and resize it accordingly, like this. Okay, and shape it just like that, right? Okay, we got this little squirrel eating some nuts over there, and we just want to align all these things, pretty... pretty equal, and just like that, and click on the milk and resize the milk, and that's it guys. It's a super easy, super fun, and now if I click play button, it will show something, but only when you export your stuff, your video, it will be more. So I will now produce and share this video. And I click between all these options, MP4 only up to 1080 pixels, and click that and export this video. All right, as you can see, our video is done and everything is in a perfect shape. Everything moves, lizard watch, the squirrel eating, and the milk is dripping and all that stuff. And that's it guys, and bye bye.